स्पीच सेंटेंस मेकिंग सेंटेंस ये सब डिजिटल में समझाऊंगी ओके। ये सब देखो वाउल किसको बोलते हैं, कंसोनेंट किसको बोलते हैं, और इसके बाद पार्टिकल्स नाउन प्रोनाउन एडजेक्टिव वर्ब एडवर्ब प्रीपोजिशन कंजंक्शन इंटरजेक्शन ये सब इसमें डिजिटल में आप लोग को समझना है ओके।
Staring at that tree? I understand. You like the alphabetical mangoes on it. Is that a problem? That's it. You have found a difference in their color. While most of the mangoes are orange, there are five that are green. The English alphabet has 26 letters. Five of the letters are vowels. The five green mangoes that you see below have the vowels on them. So, the five vowels are A, E, I, O, other 21 letters are called the consonants. The orange mangoes have the 21 consonants. Now, Rainbow, let us find words that begin with vowels. Here are 8 pictures. Let's begin. C, A, T. Not a vowel. A, N, T, ant. A is a vowel. Good. M, U, G, mug. M is not a vowel. E, Y, E, T-A-P, tap. T is not a vowel. I-N-K, ink. I is a vowel. O-W-L, ow. O is a vowel. H, A, T, hat. H is not a vowel. Now, Rainbow, let us do another activity. Let us fill in the blanks using only vowels. The words are M, dash, G, M, U, G, mug. D, dash, G, D, O, G, dog. B, dash, T, fast rainbow, always remember, in the 26 letters of the alphabet, there are 5 vowels. They are A, E, I, O, and U. The remaining 21 letters are called consonants. Topic name, consonants. Rainbow, what are you playing?
Oh, it's a word game.
You are trying to make a 3-letter word. You have the letter A and the letter T. All you need is one more consonant. I'm sure you remember what a consonant is. There are 26 letters in the English alphabet. A, E, I, O, and U are called vowels. The remaining 21 letters are called consonants. Now let's get back to the game. Let us put the consonant B before A and T. B, A, T. Bat. But rainbow, we can make many more words that end with A, T. If we remove the B and put C, C, A, T. Cat. Yes, and if we change C to R, R, A, T, rat. Don't forget M, A, T, mat. Remember, rainbow, the words bat, cat, rat, and mat end in A, T. They have an identical sound at. All are rhyming words. Now, rainbow, let us do an activity. Here is a set of consonants. Use the consonants to make rhyming words. Then choose the correct consonant and name the picture. Let's begin. All these words end with I, N. The consonants are B, P, R, and F. The rhyming words are bin, pin, rin, fin. The word that matches with the picture is dash, I, N. P, I, N. Pin. Let us look at another set. All these words end in A, P. The consonants are R, M, C, and S. The rhyming words are rap, map, cap, and sap. The word that matches with the picture is dash, A, B. C, A, B, cap. The consonants are B, H, S, and 28 days and 29 days in a leap year. The next month is March, the start of spring. Then comes April and the summer season starts. Unlike January and March, which have 31 days, April has only 30 days. Next is May with 31 days. First May is celebrated as Maharashtra Day. The sixth month is June, the beginning of the rainy season. Like April, it has only 30 days. Then comes July, and half the year is over. August comes after July. Both July and August have 31 days. 15 August is celebrated as India's Independence Day. After August comes September, which has 30 days. Teachers are honored in this month. 5th September is Teachers' Day. The next month is October, having 31 days. October 2nd is Gandhi Jayanti, the birthday of Gandhiji, the father of our nation. That brings us to the 11th month, November, which has 30 days. Children in India look forward to Children's Day, 14th November. Eats and treats. Yummy! It is the birthday of India's first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He loved children and was called Chacha Nehru. And at last, we come to December. From your smile, I know that you are thinking about Christmas on the 25th. Santa Claus and gifts. The last day of the year is 31st December. Now that we are more certain of the months of the year, let us have a month hunt. Like a treasure hunt, let us pick out a question, Rainbow, and write the answer. What is the first question? Which is the seventh month of the year? July. Which month comes between August and October? How many days does it have? September, with 30 days. Which is the shortest month? February, with 28 days and 29 in a leap year. In which month does India celebrate Independence Day? August, on the 15th. Which month has 31 days? May or June? May has 31 days. Which special day is celebrated in November? Right! Children's Day is celebrated on 14th. used before the word banana is incorrect. The sentence should be, I like to eat an orange but not a banana. Remember, we use both a and an when we speak of one person or one thing. We say an orange, a banana, an apple, a guava, a mango. The difference is we use an before a word which begins with a vowel sound. So we say an orange, an apple. We use a before a word which begins with a consonant sound, such as B, C, D, etc. And we say a banana, a guava, a mango. Now let us do an activity. Fill in the blanks with the correct indefinite articles. Remember, use an before a vowel sound and a before a consonant sound. Dash inkpot, an inkpot. Dash hat, a hat. Dash owl, an owl. Dash frog, a frog. Dash elephant, an elephant. Dash pen, a pen. Dash telephone, a telephone. Dash watch, a watch. Now Rainbow, in this sentence, I would like to eat an orange but not a banana. We refer to any orange or any banana. So we use the indefinite article and a. If we refer to a particular orange, then we would say the orange. For example, the orange is on the table. So there is one more article, the. The is called the definite article. We use the when we speak of a particular person or thing. The orange I ate was sweet. In this sentence, the definite article, the, is used as we are talking about a particular orange. Now look at these sentences. Let us find whether the underlined article is a definite article or an indefinite article. Let us go to the market. The definite article. everything. He likes to eat dashed apples